The goal of education is not just to acquire knowledge. That is only a starting point. It is much more critical to use the knowledge one gets from education to enhance the welfare of the less privileged among us. The truly educated are not those who collect degrees, but those who use those degrees and the underlying scholarship to become nation builders in our society. I would further emphasize that the real goal of education has to be to provide the best human being. This could be a great service not only to the nation but to the entire humanity. If you are the best human being, you will always deliver the best performance of your life wherever you are positioned. For example, if you happen to be a teacher, you are bound to be the best teacher. If you happen to be an administrator, you are bound to be the best administrator. If you happen to be a doctor, you are bound to be the best doctor, and so on.